Hello，今天跟大家介绍这一本书。那这本书的内容呢，我真的觉得还蛮有趣的。那我中间呢会用中文，带一下，场景这样解释一下，让大家更了解这本书的意思是什么。我们来看一下这本书的内容吧。This book is called Little Nanny's Big Book。这个大象呢就叫做 Little Nanny。那他看了书，才发现到他自己是什么东西，我们来看一下吧。Little Nanny looked in a book and found out。他看了一本书，然后发现到他自己是什么。哦，OK，Mice can be gray. Mice have big ears. Mice have sneaky tails。That she was a mouse. After such a big discovery, little Nanny was tired. I need somewhere to sleep, she said. Little Nanny looked in the book again, and she read. 她又念了什么？Mice have homes behind holes in the wall they like to chew. So, little Nanny went home. 她到谁家？到老鼠家。她跟老鼠说什么？ Hello, said little Nanny. I'm a new mouse for your house. You're kind of a big mouse.Said Mickey. I'm not, said little Nanny. If I am a big mouse, why am I called little Nanny? I don't think you're a mouse at all, said Mickey. I am, said little Nanny. I am, I looked in a book.And it says that I am. 然后呢，他就住到老鼠家里面去了。Don't worry about what everybody says, little Nanny, said Granny Mouse. You are very welcome here. We'll take care of you. And they did. 他们真的照顾他哦。Little Nanny fit in very well.他这边住得也很开心。But even though the other mice were kind to her, little Nanny sometimes felt she was different. And she did get awfully hungry. Granny Mouse saw how things were, and she had an idea. Little Nanny, she said,I've been asking around, and I found out that there are other mice like you. Most of them live far away, but some live in the zoo nearby. Really? Said little Nanny. Can we go and see them, please? Of course, said Granny Mouse. 然后他们就去动物园了，他带他去动物园。So they all set off for the zoo. 那很好玩哦，很多老鼠就一起帮动物园的标签，这个 elephants 全部都涂掉，然后变成 mice, okay? Wow, look at all the zoo mice, said Mickey. They're just like you, little Nanny, only bigger.I told you I was little, said little Nanny. The zoo mice were kind and nice to the visiting mice. They were big helpings of food and other stuff. Would you like to live here with us? The zoo mice asked little Nanny. Yes, please, little Nanny said.We can all be zoo mice. Just then, Mickey came running. Look, little Nanny, look, What have I found out from your book? What is it? Asked little Nanny. I discovered that I'm not a mouse after all, said Mickey.
Really? Then what are you?
Said little Nanny. I am an elephant, said Mickey. 所以呢，他看到书上面写什么？ Elephants can be gray. Elephants have big ears. Elephants have skinny tails.
That's interesting, said little Nanny. But Mickey, even though you're on a mouse like me, I'll still be your friend.
Thanks, little Nanny, said Mickey. 所以呢，这故事的结论就是。Which just goes to show why books should always have pictures. 为什么书都要有图片呢？就是这样子，还蛮好玩的。The end.